All right, let's pick where we go next.
So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land. Think of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of balls to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
It's under control? It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
BD-1. Where are you going? Something we can use? Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Another one?
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into there.
down there. Won't survive much longer. I've got him. Let's do this. We'll get you for that.
Come here, BD-1.
Hey now. What is it?
Looks like a problem.
I'm hungry. It's reducing the quality of my posture. Look alive!
All right, we'll take you down. Is he gonna kill us all? Get up here.
Dodge all you want, I'll keep trying.
Some help.
In the rotation since I left the gun, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
Here, there's the transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Cepho artifacts to Coruscant.
What does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Cepho? Maybe.
Soldier was wounded, but yeah, he took out a trooper. Sorry about your scoffing. But standing up to that bog rat? Pretty brave, baby.
I'm
Was in there.
need some fast.
On it. Thanks. He's been here.
We have the advantage for now.
Crippled the entire equipment. I can feel something. I've seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
My friend, I believe this to be the earliest vessel site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Bogano fault. Sure, what I'm supposed to find. He's a little
eccentric. Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
see that?
Ugh.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. From the past? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? that before.
Thank you.
Ugh. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Come here, BD-1.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Try again. Continue. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Keep your eye on the ball. Push the ball before it reaches you. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way. It seems the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Over here. more than the wind to move that sphere. Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. There's gotta be another spear somewhere. did it. Hey, BD-1.